lose control and slam into a warehouse. The crash happened on Bond Street in Woodbury. The vehicle hit the building so hard it caused the wall to buckle, its front end ending up inside the warehouse. One person was seriously injured. No word yet on the extent of the damage to the building. And